signed up, and it's his birthday today. And I think his rack is lit up with Christmas lights. So I'd really like to see this. I'm hoping that he is coming in, but I'm not sure. Okay, team, it is just me today. Adam was sort of on the in-between sort of activities thing. And then I guess they kind of got word that Mount Tremblant might happen. So now all of a sudden he is full-fledged hammering his Ironman prep. So Wednesdays will just be me from now on. It is another run day for him. He'll only be doing strength Monday and Friday. So just me today. We'll have some fun. We've got some of those glute bridge bench press with some bent over rows that we're gonna try and use the barbell today if we have one for the bent over rows. We got some good accessory work. And then the Metcon looks a little spicy today, so we'll have some fun. Let's hope we don't have time for that one today. No, we'll have time. She just like, yeah, let's skip it. Adam's not here, we can do what we want. Okay, we'll get started with our main warm-up. We've got four sets again, okay? So our four exercises, we are gonna do, you guys can either do it with a barbell or a dumbbell. Okay, we're just doing a landmine press in that kneeling position. We're gonna go 2 seconds down, 1 second, 1 second. Okay, so just the tempo down is a little bit slower. Okay, so that's our first exercise. Then we've got our side plank clamshell. So in that sort of kneeling side plank position, I want you really activating those glutes, and we're just gonna lift that leg up and squeeze, activating that glute, okay? That, we've got, I think, about 10 per side. And then, I haven't done this exercise in a long time or practiced it. So, side plank, just wondering how the weight is. All right, we're lifting straight arm, really scapping, retracting to lift up that dumbbell, and nice control down. Okay, right, it's not so bad. That one's gonna be definitely a pretty light dumbbell, okay? So those are our three exercises. We're gonna roll through that for four sets. So get yourself organized for that landmine press. Just the barbell is fine. We're gonna hit 8 reps on that one. 8 reps. Like I said, you can modify with that dumbbell for this one. Okay, 8 reps. We've got that 2 seconds down. Elbow in tight. Don't let it squeak out to the side. And drive it up. Good. 8 reps. And we're switching sides. 2 seconds on that way down, 1 second all around. Good, elbow in tight. Drive that bar up. Good job, guys. Okay, tossing that leg down, we got our side plank clamshells. In that sort of clamshell position, okay, I want you to flex that foot, lift up, flex that foot, and lift that leg, really activating that glute. Maybe you can put your thumb on there, make sure it's working. That's it, we're gonna hit 10 each side. Sit, really feel it. Good, switching sides after that, those 10 reps. Uh-oh, there he is. Happy birthday, Eddie.
Thank you, thank you.
Can we see your rack?
Oh, I took it. I took most of it down, but I can show you. I can show you a picture. It was quite the task to take down.
Oh, wait. Christine did that this morning?
I don't know. Was it her?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe you'll have to find out.
Yeah, it was. It was something.
If it was her, I don't think she's been up this early in a long time.
No, I don't think so.
All right, guys, we're into that side plank. We got our power press lifting up and back down. Okay, bringing that shoulder blade down and back, sort of on each rep. 10 reps. Okay, that one's a tough one. I got a 10 pounder and it's still heavy. Arm nice and straight, lifting up, bringing back down. It, guys. Okay. Oh, that one's a tough one. All right, round one done. I'm not too far behind. All right, back to that landmine press. 2 seconds down, 2 seconds down. Ooh, shoulders are heating up now. All right, guys, round two, we got 4 of these. This will be a workout in itself. All right, landmine's done. Onto those clamshell raises. Remember, activating those glutes on these ones. Activate. Lifting with that glute. Good, switching sides. 10 reps for these. All right, for those power presses, I'm gonna go down to 8 reps for these ones. Gauge based on that weight, guys, if you have a heavy weight.
Hopefully not, but we'll decrease those reps a little bit. Mine's just a bit heavy. 8 reps will be good. Eight is plenty. Woo. Six. All right, round 3, team. 2 more. Back to those landmine presses. Two seconds down, 1 second all around. All right, shoulders are working. Getting us ready for that bench and row combo. Okay, clamshell, side plank, lift, 10 reps. All right, power press next for me. I'm going down to 6 reps on these. This one's a tough one. All right, let's rock and roll. Okay, team, final round, last round. Last round, guys. We'll get into the work. All right, that barbell can go back on that rack if you've done those landmines. Clamshells and pal press, and then we're moving on. Eddie, did you do the Metcon already? It looks tough.
Yeah, the Metcon was not fun.
Yeah. At first I thought it was just the three rounds and I'm like, oh, this is perfect for me.
Yeah.
And then I was like, uh-oh, times three.
Yeah. I was sitting nicely in there.
Cool.
Yeah, it was
Were you able to sustain your paces or did they drop?
Yeah, well, I did 9 cows. I didn't end up doing the 15 as said for the ski or the row.
Yeah.
I did 9 cows and it was like 1-to-1 work rep.
Cool.
Yeah.
Cool.
But like second and third round of that like set, the arms were pretty good.
Yeah. Yeah, that ski doesn't really help.
No. It's the opposite. Like,
yeah.
Pulling down instead of pulling off. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, and it was my roommate that gave me the preparation.
Your upper body is just going to be so jacked.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, finishing up that last set. All right. Okay, guys, we are moving in our superset. You guys can just listen up while you're finishing up there. And we've got similar exercises to last week. We're going to do that same glute bridge back on the bench. You guys can either do, we're just doing barbell here because I don't have 2 dumbbells, I only have 1. So either 2 dumbbells or using that bench press if you used it last week, barbell. Then we're gonna use the same, potentially that same barbell for some bent over barbell rows, okay? We've got some underhand grip coming up, so let's go double overhand grip for our rows. Okay, first 2 sets, we're going to start higher reps, 6 to 8 reps, and then the next 2 sets, increase that weight, we're going to go 4 to 6, okay? So get yourself set up, that bench. If you're using your rack, okay, we're going to have that bench set up. Reminder, those feet are going to be out, just your shoulder blades are going to be on that bench. And we're coming down and drive up. Okay, so squeezing those glutes up at the top that whole time. What do we got for tempo? Is it 3 seconds? We've got a 3 seconds down on that tempo for the bench press. Okay, that's it. 3 seconds down, speed up, right into that next rep. And then the bent over row is just a 2 seconds down. So from that top position, 2 seconds down, speed up a 1 second, okay? So let's get set up for those bench press, guys. We've got 4 sets. 4 sets today, 2 6-to-8 reps, 2 4-to-6 reps. Let's rock and roll. All right, what are we starting with? Last week, 65 for 8 reps. Good. Check out what you did last week, guys. See if we can go just a little heavier, maybe. Super sadness. All right, humans ready? Good, keeping that butt up. Good, don't forget that tempo, 3 seconds down. Good. There we go, team, there we go. Double overhand grip on this. 2 seconds down on the rows. 2 seconds down. Favorite exercises. All right. Good. We're keeping those elbows in on those rows. Good. Working on those tempos, guys. 3 seconds on the bench, 2 seconds on the rows. I can go up on the bench press, but I'm going to probably stay there on the rows. Okay, set two, same number of reps. See if you can go up in weight. Okay, set two. All right, we're ready for set two. Let's go. Thank you. Don't forget, we're gonna keep increasing that load. Increase that load. We're going down to 4 to 6 reps. 4 to 6. So if you did 8 reps on those ones, guys, maybe hit up 6. All right, crew, let's do that third set. Increasing those reps on those rows as well. If you go a little heavier. Same tempo, guys, 2 seconds down.
That's okay. There, guys. All right, guys, hitting our last set. Last set, heaviest weight.
Thank you.
Team left side rows. You can clear that barbell if you're done. Go, guys. All right, team, moving on to some accessory work. Okay, we've got three exercises. We've got a dumbbell step up. So the goal on this one, guys, is to be a little bit higher than you would normally. Well, for the guys anyways, 24 inch step. We're gonna be dumbbell loaded at the side, okay? Dumbbell loaded at the side. For these ones today, we've got alternating, so that's total reps. What I like to see today, guys, is a drive up, step down, alternate, drive up, step down, alternate. I really want you loading this leg, okay? Let it do the work. Okay, so 10 to 12 reps of that, then a false grip ring row. Okay, we guys, if you have rings, have at it. We're gonna do an underhand row. So we can put that barbell up on the rack. We've been doing overhand grip. Okay, but today we're gonna hit that underhand. If you wanna try a little bit of a false grip, you can for that one. And it is a 2 seconds down tempo. Okay, so underhand grip, speed up, 2 seconds down, speed up, 2 seconds down, okay? If you do have those rings, guys, try to get into that false grip and holding yourself there. And then we've got a weighted plank, which we'll do together. Okay, we'll hit 45, I'll leave it up to you guys, 45 to 60 seconds for that weighted plank. Okay, so three sets, get yourself set up for the step ups with some dumbbells, and we'll rock and roll. Shouldn't take us too long, give us about 12 minutes maybe for that Metcon. Eddie, how long did it take you to do the Metcon from start to finish?
15.
Okay, we got a roll, team. Let's go, let's go. I don't have two dumbbells, so I might do maybe bend two, just a barbell step up. Nice, Eddie's got some big dumbbells there. Yep, okay, 20 inches. What do you have? Okay, team, let's rock. Work. Woo! Definitely too heavy.
Six to 10 reps. We're gonna hit that weighted plank. You can either go for 45 seconds or 1 minute. I'll let you know when that 45 seconds is up. Just wait for Ben. All right, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Sit, guys. Holding on, squeezing that nice, good hollow core. Squeezing those quads, squeezing those glutes. In. Seconds, 15 more if you're holding on. 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. All right, guys, one sit down. Let's hit that second set. Step up.
2 seconds on that way down, guys. Big squeeze at the top. Ready. All right, getting ready for that plank. Ben, all I see is a little glare. Can you thumbs up by the, yep, ready, okay. All right, grab the plate, guys. We're going in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Set 2. Either 45 seconds to a minute. Squeeze the quads, glutes, activate that core. Those shoulders should be over those elbows, not too far back. Don't forget to breathe. 30 seconds in. Seconds. Five seconds. 3, 2, 1. Pin down. All right, guys, one more round. And then we'll go for about 10 minutes for that Metcon.
I'm out of here. See you guys.
Bye, Eddie. Have a great birthday.
Thank you.
Wish I could see you in person. All right, round 3. Ben, you got that step up hot, nice and high? Give me a thumbs up if it's pretty high. Because mine's pretty hot. Okay, good.
Was that for me, Michelle?
I just didn't want to be the only one struggling over here, so I wanted to make sure you guys had a high step.
Oh, mine is low.
Low, okay. Break it up. All right, team, last set. Mm-hmm. All right, team, last set on that plank. Whew. All right, looks like we're ready to go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Last minute, guys. Last minute. So guys, squeeze in glutes, quads, 35 seconds. Almost there, guys. Nice hollow core. 15 seconds. 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Whew. All right. Good job, guys. Last bit of work. Okay. What are we gonna do? Okay, we got 10 minutes left. Three rounds. Okay, I'm gonna put 10 minutes on the clock. We've got three rounds of, rower, Eddie said he did 10. Oh, let's just do 13. 13 cows for the ladies on the rower, 15 for the guys. And Ben, you've got your 15 burpees. Then we're gonna go 16 alternating dumbbell snatch. So goal of this one, guys, choose a weight if you have some that you can go unbroken. Okay, we're gonna go unbroken for that. So reduce that loading if you need to. Ben, let's go. Let's go 65. What do you got? Oh, let's just go whites. You don't have a, yeah. So let's go whites on there. And maybe you can just do a barbell snatch. What do you think?
Yeah, that works. Or I was just going to go the greens and just go left reps.
Yeah. As long as I'd like to try and get you to do 16 in a row. So you choose your weight.
Okay.
Okay, so we'll go 10 minutes, three rounds, and then take a break. And if you want to hit, any more, you can do that after that. Okay.
Hey, Michelle.
Yeah.
Can you give me an alternative for the snap? I can't. My arm's still sore. My shoulder's still sore to go above my head. Can I just like roll or something?
No. Why don't we go? What if we did 8 reps a side of front squat? 8,
okay.
And then switch over to the other side for 8.
Sounds good. Thank you.
Okay. All right, 25 pounder. Be a little over time, maybe. See how long 3 rounds will take. Okay, 10 minutes on that clock. But I got 13, boys got 15 reps, 16, 3 rounds. Jeff and Chia can alternate back and forth. They'll probably just hit the the first set of three rounds. Let's see how fast you can do it in. All right, team, going in 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Burpees or cows? Burpees or cows? Let's go. Three rounds, guys. All right, and hold on to that dumbbell or barbell. Sixteen reps, guys. That's it, guys. Thanks, guys. Let's get you. Yeah. All right, good enough, round two. Right away, guys. Woo! All right, 16 reps. Good job, guys. Three rounds. Sit, Ben. Good
Job, Jeff. Okay, guys, almost there. Nice job. Big guys, finishing strong here. Set. Job, guys. Got it, Ben. That's it. That's it. Thanks, Sheena. Finishing here. Yes, job. Sit, Ben. Started on matches.
Yeah. Yeah, nice. We're all done. Nice.
All done. Beauty. Well, that was good timing. Only one round of that. If you want to stay and finish that, guys, you got two more rounds. You do get a good little rest, and then you have to do that two more times. So up to you guys if you want to hang out and finish it. I am done for the day. What day is it today? Wednesday. Have a great Wednesday, guys.
Thank you, Michelle.
On Friday. Great job today. Good job, Dan.